Hey, how's it going? So I was going over this Bruce Springsteen song, and it's a difficult one. It's a good song, but you know, it's one that's it's kind of one of those songs. It's a singer-songwriter song, and it's not simple. You know, songs like that have easy phrasing, and when I say phrasing, I mean the way the words fit into the song. Like a song like "Love Me Do" by the Beatles. You know, love, love me do. You know I love you. It can be sung, and it's fairly simple. But this particular song, it's a singer-songwriter song. It's folky, I guess. And the words, they come out, and the way they fit with the melody, it's not easy. It's kind of like the only person who can really do it is the person who wrote the song, who has the feeling for it. Anyhow, I like it. I'm going to try and do it. It's a great song. It's called "Drive All Night" by Bruce Springsteen. There is another version by a guy named Glen Hansard, and he does a really awesome version of it. Actually, Bruce Springsteen and him do a version of it together. If you look it up on YouTube, it's Bruce Springsteen and Glen Hansard doing "Drive All Night." It's awesome. There's a wicked saxophone solo in it. Anyhow, I'm just going to attempt it here tonight because I like it a lot. It's a great song. When I lost you, honey,